Okay, let's get your practical exam started, shall we? To be completely clear from the outset, this exam is about more than just testing your physical strength and stamina. It's designed to hone in on how capable you are of making strategic combat decisions on the fly. Defeating your opponent quickly is a good thing, certainly, but it won't be enough to score you high marks here.
Huh. Interesting.
So we're going to have to use our heads for this one, huh?
You'll see. Anyway, let's get this month's exam started, shall we? Reen, Elliot, Gaius, you're up first. Please step forward.
Uh-oh.
Got it.
All right, then. Here we go.
A monster?
No. I'm not sensing any life coming from it at all.
That's right. Think of it like a scarecrow. Only it's a moving scarecrow, I guess. Either way, it's not alive. I've set its parameters fairly high, though, so it is formidable. But if you give it your all, I'm confident you can beat it. Probably. Make good use of your Arcus's combat link abilities, for example, and I bet it'll be a piece of cake. Hint, hint.
Oh.
Winds, give us your blessing.
Give it up, everyone.
Go. There. Leave it to me. Now.
My turn.
It's my turn. Arcus, activate. This. Thanks. Here we go. There! Ha! Go! Here!
Right! Keep it up, everyone!
Leave it to me. Thanks! Go! There! Ha! Now's our chance! Here! Leave it to me. My turn.
Right. Keep it up, everyone.
Let's do this!
Right! Right!
My turn! There! Ha! Go!
Here! All right! They're open! Go!
Keep it up, everyone!
Leave it to me.
Right. Keep it up, everyone.
Get this.
Thanks.
my turn. Marcus, activate. Take this!
Right! Marcus, activate! Ha!
Thanks! Here we go! There! Ha! Go!
Here! Leave it to me.
My turn! Keep it up, everyone!
Here we go! There! Ha! Now's a chance!
Here! It's my turn!
Not yet! Arcus, activate! Ha!
My turn! Arcus, activate!
It's my turn! Now!
Go! Thanks!
We won.
Don't know how, though.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Excellent use of combat links, too. Seems like the practice you got in the old schoolhouse really paid off.
Oh?
Have those three been training in secret?
All right, on to the second group. Laura, Emma, Eusis, come forward.
Than I thought it would be.
It does seem like combat links are the key to fighting it effectively, though.
That's rather unfortunate.
Instructor, may I ask a question? What exactly was that marionette we just fought?
Yeah, that thing was weird. Machine, maybe? I've never seen anything else like it.
Something I got roped into working with a while back.
I'd rather not use it if I don't have to, but I can't deny it serves as a valuable function. And it's rather customizable, too. I mean, it did its job quite well during our test, didn't it? So there you go. Anyway, that brings this month's practical exam to an end. But as you might recall, I told you I had a big announcement for you today, too. Are you all ready to hear what it is? I'll give you a hint. It's about a special part of Class 7's curriculum. Give up? It's really bugging you now, isn't it? Well, I'll come clean. The special task you're about to be assigned is none other than a field study.
Field study?
Oh, I don't like the sound of this one bit.
You'll be split into two groups, A and B, and each sent to a different location. And while you're there, you'll be given a number of tasks to complete. Doesn't that sound like fun?
We only just got to the academy and we're already being sent somewhere else?
Oh, of course not! It'd be much too easy for you if I were there to bail you out every time the waters of life came seeping in. You've got to be cruel to be kind and all that.
Well, I'm certainly not opposed to a challenge if it allows me to advance my training.
Instructor Valestein, where exactly will we be going and when?
Ah, yes, about that. As I said, you'll be split into two groups, A and B. Each of you, please come forward and take one of these to see how the groups have been divided and where each is being sent.
Well, these are certainly some interesting groupings.
Keldic and Parm, are they both in Erebonia?
Yeah, Keldic's a market town on the east side of the Empire.
And Parm is situated in the deep south. It's known for its spinners. All that way? How irritating.
I'm less worried about where we're going than the utter lack of sense that went into these groupings.
Unbelievable.
You'll be leaving this weekend and will be out in the field for 2 days' time. Your means of reaching your respective locations will, of course, be by train. So do make sure you're thoroughly prepared, rested, and rearing to go before the big day.
Your rank's gone up. Here's a little something from the academy. Thank you for everything.